Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Super Mario Odyssey. This is gonna be fun. So start in assist mode. In this mode, arrows will guide your way, and you'll bounce back quickly after a fall. No, I'm a Mario expert. I've played pretty much every Mario. In the skies above Peach's castle. All right, I'm ready. Well then. Okay. What? There's a compass? What? Oh, this feels good. All right. I like this. It's a hat world or something. Hey, yo, I need my hat back. There's little frogs with hats. Perfect. I don't know. I'm Mario. I've got things to do.
So sorry for running away like that. You startled me, and I do startle easily. I saw what happened earlier. You've been through quite a ringer. You've landed in the Cap Kingdom. We've been under attack by the same monster that gave you such a trouncing. And to make matters worse, the fiend has kidnapped my little sister. I'd hoped to give chase to that monster in a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. Although, now that I think on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there, if only we could reach the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. You know, it seems like we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can help those two.
Oh, come on.
Not your style.
Mario just like, oh, come on.
How about this?
Hmm. Ah,
Cappy is now your companion. All right. This is amazing.
Try throwing me with Y. What?
You can also shake the pro controller to throw. Weird. Okay.
What?
Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna take some getting used to. Yeah, this is gonna take some serious getting used to. There's a lot of coins. Sweet. Sweet biz. Alright. So, what's up, dude? Bam.
My airship, my beautiful airship ruined.
Sorry, man. Alright, I'm only doing those things because I'm assuming there's something at the end of this road. Ah, little hat birds. It's adorable. I love the birds have hats. Oh. Yep. Oh. Oh, coins come out. Huh. Oh, there's a lot of these. I didn't think there were a lot of these. Okay. No, I'm just trying to get up here. I'm gonna light every single one. You never know what could be at the end of lighting every single cap you find. Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. It's, like, one of the things about 3D Maros is that it always feels weird. It's always a weird adjustment to make. But it's not a bad adjustment. It doesn't feel bad. It just is different. Can you grab coins for me? Nice. Oh. Nice. Okay, I like that he can grab coins for me. Okay. I get it, Nintendo. Like, throw the cap. Okay. Oh, I've got a lot of money. Got a lot of butt money. Oh, should probably see if there's any more lights. Yep. Like that. Pretty much got this town relit. Do I need to run over here and do this town too? For this stuff? I'm gonna assume so. Nope. These lights are pretty done. Okay. Yeah, there we go.
All alone on that tower. I do hope my darling boyfriend is all right.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I will go rescue him. Huh. Whoa! Whoa! Nice. Okay. Huh. So I just need to adjust myself. I keep saying that, but I do need to adjust myself to the 3D space. It's really weird. Especially the cap throwing. That's a mechanic I'm not comfortable with. It's not something I've... water came out. It's not something I'm used to, so... I just have to slightly adjust. Whoa, that was a pretty cool jump. Yep.
Welcome to Bonton, pride of the Cap Kingdom. Do you know about the action guide?
Show me. Oh, okay. Cool. Controls. All right. Yeah, that's pretty. Oh, crouch. Didn't think about crouch. That's pretty normal. Amiibo button. Huh. You use amiibos? Does it have to be those particular amiibos, or can it be like a Mario, Peach, and Bowser amiibo? Because I think I have those. Nope. I don't have a Bowser amiibo. Oh well. I have a Mario and Peach amiibo. That should be fine. Okay. Basic actions. Huh, there's a lot of them. Whoa, what? Wait, what the fuck? This is roll? Ground pound? Alright. Dive? Wow, there is a lot. Wait, what the fuck is this? What? Okay. With Cappy. Okay, so just throw Y. Throw upward. Throw downward. Snap the side to side. Wow, this really is hoping you're playing with those controls, huh? Oh, press and hold Y to do that. Huh. Okay. Okay. Whoa, what was that? Oh, Z and B? Backflip? Okay. Slide somersault. All right. Triple jump. Yeah, I know about the triple jump. Wall jump. Okay, yeah, I know that. Hold throw. Huh. Swim. Okay. Quick swim. Okay. Spin. Okay. Huh. Capture actions. Bonus travel hints. View map. Oh, press minus button to open the map and check your M current location or the arrow pointing down. If while viewing the map, you tilt L and select a checkpoint flag, you can move right to it. You can also check various lists from here, including the Power Moon list and Capture list by pressing Y. Alright, sounds good. You can see it anytime. Just open the menu with plus and then select the action guide. Huh. Okay. That's cool. Spin! Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this now. Yeah, there we go. Starting to feel myself come back. All those old Mario jeans. Hello there.
I can see the monster's minions from here, but all I can do is float helplessly and watch.
Okay, well, meanwhile, I'm gonna make some flowers appear. Whoa! Okay, cool.
Head up to that high top tower, entrance up ahead.
Sweet, that makes it a lot easier. Oh. Travel tip, cap, throw, and hold. Want to break a whole stack of boxes in a hit, or hit a question mark block, or a bunch of times? Just press and hold Y to do a cap throw and hold. Your cap will hover for a bit and keep spinning. Sweet. I mean, I'm aware. Yeah, I got it. Thanks, Nintendo. Dang it. I want to possess a bird. Oh god! A lot of birds came out of that one. Oh, a bridge is coming. I was like, are you pulling that entire tower over? I was not checking if there were more light posts on the way. I don't see any more light posts. I think I've lit every light post. Yeah, it looks like every light post has been lit. I feel good about that. Good job, me. I lit every light post. Alright, I was hoping for something at the end, but if there's nothing, that's life. Oh, there's more light posts overhead. Yep.
One odd little fellows. They seem to know you and not like you.
Nailed it. Oh, that's a... Okay, we're getting rid of all these. Don't like these posters.
Try following me at the door.
Okay. Ooh, this is so fun. May not seem like it, but I am having a lot of fun. Oh. Whoa! That makes hitting those blocks a lot easier. Thank you, Nintendo. You finally made those blocks actually tolerable to hit. Yeah. That ledge is awfully high. I know. Try throwing me at a frog. Oh! What? Oh my god, this is terrifying. Why are there pictures of frogs? What? Wow. You captured a frog.
Wow. Wow.
What? This is terrifying. Okay. Yep, I saw that from afar. Okay, guess there's nothing here. All right.
Ooh.
And dash. Wait, is this dash? Yeah, this is dash. Yep. The other frogs are just like, whoop, that guy's gone. Oh, Bill, always putting on whatever hat he can find. Yeah, I'm the superior jumper now. Kaboom. Kaboom. Whoa. Some free coins here. Okay, I don't need to high jump every time. I can just regular jump. Oh, no. Okay, I just high jump every time. Oh, God. I jumped on the poor frog. He's like, why, Bill? Why? Nailed it.
Yep.
All right. Swim, swim, swim. Nope. It's weird that there's no, there's just hearts this time around. There's no mushrooms. Oh, God. Nailed it. Nice.
Hit, bah! Hit, bah!
Oh. Ah, they're hearts. Ah, okay. So that's what I've been getting. I've been getting hearts, and then I can use those hearts, to what's it called? To heal myself in the event something bad happens. Okay, how do I... Oh, okay. Huh. Whoa. Oh, it gave me like a full heal type... Oh, excuse me. Gave me like a full heal type thing. Weird. Okay. Well, let's keep going then. Oh, I should probably check if there's anything up above. Oh well, it's fine. Top hat tower.
That monster's ruined everything.
Bad guys do happen, but you've got to stop them. All right, I'm on the case, guys. Gonna repair your electricity. Don't you worry about it. Oh, not you. There we go. Yeah, see? Getting your little hat houses up. They are just hat houses, aren't they? No? Okay, that's fine. Oop. Nope, nope, nope. I gotta run to this side first, though. There might be some good treasures hiding. Oh, there is some good treasures hiding. No, stop doing somersault. There's side. Ah, can't do anything about that. All right, and that light. All right, electricity has been restored to your kingdom. Huh. Can't do anything about that door, though I know there's a door there, so it's bothering me.
I want all the secrets.
Whoa! So many coins, I need them all! They clap for me, I love it. I have a lot of coins. I have like 300 coins. Good for me. Who the hell are those people? Those like the Koopa kids, but uglier? They do look like Koopa kids, but like also mascots. They're terrifying me. Yep, no, those are terrifying. Okay. Yeah, no, that's not okay.
The best wound me did be a fella with a mustache came along. Guess we had to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. They call us the Blue Lads. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Of course, roughing up Goody Two Shoes medalists was in the contract, so I guess we still got to fight a little work to do.
What? Ooh, a lot of coins. Ow. Ooh, sorry. Need these coins. Coins are important to me. Oh. I'm taking that. Come here. That was easy. And he's... Oh, and he just exploded. Oh my, I think I just killed him. Well, that's interesting. What? Okay, goodbye! Super Mario Odyssey! We know that game where Mario's not even Mario 90% of the time. Okay. This is scary. How is Mario electricity? Does he feel that? Is it electrocuting him? Cascade Kingdom. Fossil Falls. Does this place have electricity? Oh, there's just convenient power lines running all the way to what appears to be a dinosaur island. Wow, that is terrifying. And this place no longer has electricity. Also, how did it have electricity, and what was it doing with it? Our first power moon. What? Oh. I would like that.
Woo, yeah, what a ride. And we made it to Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Or if we can't find it.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Nice. It's always fun to do. Oh, I want to be a bird. I want to be a bird so bad. What's that? Oh. Cappy can create platforms. I see. A little Goomba on that. That's cute. Hey, can I read that? I just... No. Oh, there we go. From certain angles, I can read that. Travel tip. Homing cap throw. After throwing your cap, shake the Pro Controller again to perform a homing cap throw. Your cap will fly toward the nearest target you can see. It's super handy when your aim is a little off. Oh. Oh, boy. Nailed it. Yeah. Oh. How do you capture... Okay, I already did it. You can get out of here now. Oh. Wow, he like chains up. This is amazing. Oh, I threw him out. Oh. Bam. A moon token. That was hilarious, by the way. Very adorable. Okay, I'm taking this. Nice! You got a moon! Our first power moon. Boop, boop. Oh, there's five in this area? Okay. So you've be... Oh, that happened. So we've become Super Mario 64. Multi-moon atop the falls. That rabbit's thing really messed with them, didn't it?
Oh, we found a power moon. What a lucky break. This will come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it?
Yes, Super Mario Galaxy? Sunshine?
I mean, I've seen things. Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I'd expect. No, it's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on that globe there.
Okay. And bagoom. Oh, it needs more.
Huh? Nothing's happening. That power moon must not have given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can find more around here.
Well, we're on the case to find four more power moons. Don't you fret, my friend. Well, that was fancy. That felt really fluid, actually.
Whoa, what is that?
What? 3 of 50? Oh, now you just made me interested. What is that? Up there?
Yep.
All right, that's where we're going next.
Yep.
All right. I am, Nope, okay. That didn't work out as I planned it. Nope, that also didn't work out as I planned it. Huh. This jump's not as high as I thought it would be. Okay. Oh, shit. I fucked that up. Hold on. Yeah, that's kind of tough. All right, I gotta get the hang of this hat jump thing. I mean, maybe that's not the right way to do it anyways, but regardless, I need to get a hang of this hat jump. I like these Stone Age things. Literally a dinosaur! My childhood dreams have finally come true. I could finally become the dancer.
Goodness, look at the size of that thing.
Holy shit! I'm a fucking dinosaur! Oh, that just broke. What the hell? A stack of coins just came out. Go, dinosaur, go! Get on out of here! Oh my god, these poor things. Oh, there was a hidden one right there. Ah, headaches. This is amazing. This is so amazing. I love being a dancer. I love being a dancer. Dancer. Oh, wow, that's a lot of coins. Well then, sir. Oh, right. Ah! Yeah, it's too big. I couldn't hold it for any longer. Is it still up there? Cool. Oh, some of the rocks around it returned. Interesting. And some of the dinos, or some of the bow wows are returning. Wow! It's like trampling. All right, I want to try something. All right, yeah, sorry, I'm doing dinosaur again. First off, did I destroy these rocks last time and they just came back? I don't know. Can't tell. But I'm gonna do it anyways, because I'm a dinosaur. Okay, now, moving on. We need to go over, can we cross this plane of existence? Cool. Oh. Okay. How do we get out of... Ah. I'm back, bitches! Okay. There's these rocks over here. Oh! Holy shit. I did like a T-Rex jump. This is terrifying, but in a good way. Alright, can I... Okay, now go. There's gotta be a trampoline or something I can... There we go. That's fine. I don't need it anymore. I am past the dinosaur stage. How would I get up there? Oh, speaking of getting up there, is there another purple down there? There is. I saw that purple. Not letting you get away. What? Well, I know, I need... How do you... There we go. Nice.
Ah, good. Oxygen. That's... Oh, okay. No, no, no. Mario, I just... You can swim up now. Okay. What is that? Why is there an empty picture frame here? Huh. That is a very good question, Cappy. Why is there an empty picture frame here? We will have to find out the mystery of that empty picture frame. Alright, come back to me. Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. I've spent enough time doing that as it is, so let's progressively move forward. Yep. Nice. Alright, let's see here. What do we got? Oh, there's another moon token. Goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. And that one's mine. You've got a moon token. Chomp through the rocks. But I did it as a dinosaur. Oh, God. I want to be a giant one. Can I knock you kids off your rockers? Say goodbye! Oh, I want to break them off their chains. Terrifying, I know, but... Nice. What does that say? I don't need to read it. It's probably just more tips on how to play the Mario's. And I've already read them tips, because I'm a Mario pro. Oh, my aim is crappy. There we go. So, yep. Wait, why would I want to go up here? That's weird, right? Ah, maybe something about this rook? No, I don't know. I have no idea why I'd want to go up there at all. Let's try to figure it out. Ooh, this thing's over there. Yeah. Oops, nope, I meant to do this. Alright. I don't know how many there are. Okay, 50, right. I was like, I don't know how many there are. Let's go! Oh, nope, okay. Hold on. Before we do all that noise, we need to... Okay, that's taken care of. Woo! That feels... Okay. I'm getting kind of the hang of that cap, though. It might be actually... They might have designed this game to actually be a little bit easier if you're using the controller the way they want you to. Actually, now that I... The more that I play it, I kind of... Kind of feel that maybe that was the right call. Hey-ya! Whoa, that is a thing that exists, huh? And this Bow Wow is gone forever, has died. This Bow Wow is the dead. All right. But I still never got up there. How do you even get up there? Do you have to jump down? Ah, there's a moon piece up there. Gotcha. Doing it. Oh. Oh my. We've gone flat and rather blocky at that. Oh. Nailed it. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Nope. Yep. Ah, shit. There we go. Yep. That's terrifying. That was a terrifying thing to have happen. Ow, what?
Get on out of here!
Nailed it. I'll take that, though. There's a lady. But I want that moon. Ooh. Excuse me, Mario. Huh. It's kind of tough. How the hell would I get that? Oh, there's more purple coins over there. Shit! I want that, too. I want to be up there. I know there's stuff up there for me to get. There's always stuff for me to get somewhere. I won't rest till I own it all. But we're gonna go beat this woman senseless. This giant. Why? Why rabbits? It's very confusing.
What's this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship. Why, I could never part with any of my precious power moons. It sounds to me like somebody wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompkins.
Bam, right in the face.
Splendid.
Okay, wow, I had no idea how to prevent that. Oh, shit. Do it again. Hi-ya! Really, you're gonna fall for the same? Oh god. Yeah, bye. Wow, I just literally killed a dog. It just exploded. And she just exploded. I just killed a person too. Okay. Well, taking these three. Mario, what's happening? This is flying. Okay. You got a multi-moon! Multi-moon atop the falls. Okay. Yeah! You've done it, and we've got a multi-moon. It's as strong as three power moons combined. It should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can make this work. Throw me on the globe.
I will do that in a second. Thank you, Nintendo. But before I do that, there is literally a moon right there.
Looks like we have all the moons we need.
Great, Cappy, but you're forgetting one incredible important thing here, is that you can never have enough moons. You know that? You can never have enough. Ah, Jesus. Whoa, who is that? Toad? I've only got 27 of these things. Damn, these things are pretty good at hiding. Thought I would have found all of them by now. I haven't.
Hi, Mario. To help out Princess Peach, I'm doing a survey of Power Moon locations. Having trouble finding Power Moons? I can help you for 50 coins. Wanna buy a hint?
Nah.
All right, see you later.
What is this?
Hey, kiddo. I'm Uncle Amiibo. Pleased to make your acquaintance and all that. Hey, you got any amiibo? If you happen to have some, put them to work. They're good at finding any stray power moves. And here's the kicker. Depending on the amiibo you use, you might get a little bonus costume too. You want to trap an amiibo?
Sure. Tap. Okay. Oh.
Let's see, that's a... Oh, it's a Zelda amiibo. You got it. I'll send this Zelda amiibo out to look for a power moon. It's going to take about 5 minutes to look, so come back in a bit. If you run into any trouble out there, you can tap an amiibo while pressing... that. Can't promise miracles, but you'll get a little bonus, guaranteed. Can I... Hey there. Let's see, who did I send looking for power moon hints? Oh yeah, that Zelda amiibo. You want to tap an amiibo? Tap. Let's see, that's a Link amiibo. You got it, I'll send this Link amiibo out to look for a power moon. It's gonna take about 5 minutes to look, so come back in a bit. Hey, right now, the Zelda amiibo and the Link amiibo are out looking for power moon hints. You wanna tap an amiibo? Oh my god, are you kidding me? You could just add an unlimited amount? Power moons, here I come. Oh, wrong button. Let's see, that's a... Oh, it's a Ganondorf amiibo. You got it. I'll send this Ganondorf amiibo out to look for a power moon. It's going to take about 5 minutes to look. Come back in a bit. Hiya. Right now, the Zelda amiibo and the Link amiibo, let's see. The Ganondorf amiibo are all out digging up moon hints for you. Oh, you can only have 3 in a max. Alright, good to know. So now I know. Okay. I guess if you have the... Aw, Cat Mario. Woo! If you have the other one... What the hell is this? Oh, okay. Are you testing my skills here as a platformer expert? Got it. You got a moon. Cascade Kingdom Timer Challenge 1. Oh, shit. Ah, nailed it. All right. Yeah, I guess 3 is the max. I think if you have any of the other... Oh, that's how you get up there. If you have any of the other... Nope. If you have any of the other amiibos. Oh. Okay. Well, shit. You got a moon. High the cliff. There's a lot of moons here. For some reason. Alright. Oh, ha! Secret entrance back here. Nice. Oh, there's coins up there. Hold on. Before we go to the secret entrance, you can get those purple coins. These are very important to me for some reason. I've just decided they're important to me. And they will now stay important to me forever. Alright. I don't know what you get, man. You may get a power moon. I am terrible at collectathons. I will do whatever it takes to get them all. Oh, shit. Dinosaur. Yep. Ow. Shit. Nope. On a motherfucker T-Rex. The motherfucker T-Rex! Oh my god, I think just murdered like countless amount of them. Alright. Oh, there we go. I guess I just need to kill all of them. Something happens if you... Oh, there's some left. You won't survive the night! Is that all of them? Oh, there's one. Big fat dinosaur body. Nice. Free moon. Let's go. Ugh. Is there a dash button? I just want to dash. Nope. Oh, God. Yeah! You got a moon. Dinosaur nest. Big cleanup. Full hearts. All right, let's go. So the only one left is the one at the very top, right? That I know of. It's the only other one that I saw from afar that I couldn't get. Oh, God. It's a parrot. Hello.
What is the secret you're seeking? I know. I can't tell you, but I can give you a clue. Across the folding aisles. It's hiding somewhere. No peeking. Go find it, Scar.
Terrifying. Please don't ever do that again. Can I hit you? Cool. Okay. Just want to confirm that I'm allowed to beat you senseless, you terrifying monstrosity of living life. Boop-a-doop-a-doop, just Mario coming through, don't mind me. Yep. Ah, shortcut. Huh, interesting. I wonder if that's newly added or if it's been there the entire time. I just didn't know about it. Let's see. Already got those ones. Ah, is this the only way to get up there? Is take this 2D Mario? What the fuck? Ah, those would be taunting you if you weren't an expert player, like I am. Ah, secrets abound, you say. Oh! Hell yeah, another moon token, baby. You got a moon behind the waterfall. I love it. I love every bit of this. This is amazing. I think I'm about to clean this place out, honestly. How do you dash? Ah, there we go.
Yeah. Run, Mario, run. Huh.
Let's see, is there anything atop this giant monstrosity? No, there isn't. Ho-ho, but there is a heart increaser. And I almost missed it. Yep. Go. That's mine. Oh, no. Six is the max. I was hoping I could get even more hurts, but I can't.
Yep.
Oh, another time challenge or something? Well, hold on. Let me get these coins first. Whoa, hello there. Okay, let me get this moon piece first. Ah, sneaky. What? Get closer. Ah. I'm lazy. I don't want to go all the way over here. That scares me. Okay, let's get that. You got a moon across the floating aisles. Wow, there's a lot of moon tokens here. Holy shit. Yeah, there's a lot of moon tokens. Oh, maybe that has purpose now. Is that rock gone? I didn't even check. Should have checked. How do you get there? I want to get up there, though. All right, whatever, let's try it. Whoop. Oh, whoop. Oh, okay. Oh, I fucked it up. Ah, I figured out what I did wrong. Didn't just take the obvious way. Ah! Okay, so it... Wait. Huh. Okay, how do you jump higher? Ah. Yep, okay. I gotta be facing backwards. Got it. Took a couple seconds there. Boop. All right, now we can do it. Good enough. Boop. Kabam. You got a moon. Cascade Kingdom Timer Challenge 2. I'm out of here. Come back to me, hat. What is this thing? Suspicious. What an odd stone. You know what that means. This stone certainly is peculiar, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, I don't fucking quit.
I thought he said... What does it do? It has to do something. There's something below it. Can't push it either. Huh. I guess I'm not supposed to be able to do anything with it yet. Is that what the gimmick is? The gimmick is like, nah, not right now. You gotta come back later. Alright, well, one last peruse of the entire side of this thing. Never know what secrets may be hiding or in the side of the building. Nope. Alright. Let's see. All that's left to do is basically put the things inside of the ship and then... Is there nothing here? I'm surprised there's nothing in the dinosaur ribcage. That impresses me. You can try to hide something in the dinosaur ribcage. Yeah, I know how to throw Cappy. Calm down. Alright, well, you know what that means. Oh, thank you. Take more coins. Always down for more coins. There's only one thing to check, which is the side over here that had the that weird platform for no reason. I'm gonna go check what that's all about. Yeah, because I feel like that might actually be something now. And it is. It is literally a pipe. That's what I'm talking about. Always gotta check your shit. Where does that lead? And... Oh, mama. Interesting. Ba-doop. Nailed it. Moon token? Ooh, you're a tricky fella, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah. All right, we gotta do it again, huh? It's fine. Ping pong style or pool style. Yeah. Ha. I know how to play pool, Mario. Don't try to trick me into trying to do something hard. All right, Mario is here, and he's feeling kind of queer. Let's do it. Oh, this is gonna be a hard one, actually. Back. Ooh, just off. Like that. There we go. Is there another one? Oh, okay. Alright, it's time to leave. Goodbye, dears. Ah, moon token. Okay, you got a moon! Nice shot with the chain chomp. I think that's about all I can reach besides that one in the sky. I don't know how to get that one in the sky. That's gonna drive me nuts for eons to come. But thankfully, I have plenty of eons to sit and wait and think about it and try to, I don't know, concoct a plan or some bullshit. Whoa, wait a second. What the fuck? Hold your horses. There's a hole right there. Ah, what the fuck? No. Yep. Nailed it. What does that do? Just coins. Cappy. Ah, Jesus. I was going to do something cool. I didn't do nothing cool. Lame. Wait, what if I do it multiple times? Maybe it does something if I do it multiple times. Nope, just... That's it. Alright. Well, before we head off to the ship... Yeah, I'm aware. Let's try something... There's two more things I want to try. One of them is to go check out this painting that was over here. Might have a picture on it now. It does not. Painting is still empty. Okay, so that's a feature we don't have access to yet. And the last one is, it has definitely been more than 5 minutes, so I'm going to go and see if I found any stray moons, or if my people found any stray moons, my amiibos. Ooh, 43 of 50? Oh, I'm so close with a... Where the fuck out of 50? Are there any hanging around the sides or something like that? Come on. Papa need his 50. He need all 50 of them. Nope. That's dangerous. Yeah, I know you're buzzing at me. Hold your horses. Trying to find 50 coins. What? Oh, wait. Sorry. What?
Hey, you're back. The Zelda amiibo, the Link amiibo, and let's see. The Ganondorf amiibo are all back from looking for hints.
What? Also, this brochure is amazing. I love this. Shop, you were here, checkpoint flag, current goal. Okay. What? Are you telling me there's a moon token at the spaceship? Also, that there's a moon token up there? I feel like I got that one already. Huh.
Be careful out there.
Weird. Why would they... Huh. Oh, shit, are there any coins? Are there any coins behind here? I feel like that's another place you'd hide. Oh, there we go. Another moon token. You got a moon! Treasure of the Waterfall Basin. And nailed it. Just hide. Don't want people to know about my treasure finding. I just need to get... I didn't mean to swim. Oh, it's forcing me down. Got it. Okay. So I just need to... Whoop. Ah, that's probably what it meant by saying there's a treasure there. I still know how to get to the sky one, though. That one's a mystery forever. That one is a forever mystery. So I can figure out how to fly better. Wow! That's a hefty chunk of change right there. Ah, get it. Damn it. Odyssey needs four more. Four more, you say, huh? I guess I'll have to go find four more. I'm just kidding. I know I already have enough. I'm just trying to look for purple coins, because I'm missing just, like, almost none. Almost none. Okay. Where the hell could some purple coins be hiding? Chotto mate, what is... What the hell is that? Is there a little person up there? Is that a toad? What? There's a person up there? Are there any coins up here, T-Rex? I never actually checked your area for coins. You got anything? Doesn't look like it. Alright, well, let's take you anyways. Let's go! Dash time. Excuse me. Coming through. A giant T-Rex, baby. Oh, there's a door back there. No. Oh, wait, I think I already went through that. No, I didn't go through that door. Can I? Yeah, there we go. Oh, he is just sleeping there now forever. Oh, you guys respawn, too. Weird. Okay. That's not important. The important part is, oh, look, Princess Peach is, there's a door here. Ha. Wow, I did not mean to take this long to do this. Oh my god, what is that? This looks amazing. Yep. Yeah, okay. Oh, I am so ready for a fucking 2D Mario level. Let's do it. Oh, it's Y to go fast. Okay. Wait, what's all the way down? Is it just death? Yep, it's just death. Okay.
Go up, go up, go up. You can do it. You can do it. Just go up.
Ha! Secrets abound. Oh, God. Well, popped out of there. Interesting. Sonic? Okay. There's another pipe. This is weird. I love it, though. That's needs to be said first and foremost, is that while it is weird, I love it. I love every single moment of it. Ah, fuck that up. Dang it. Almost had it. Alright, let's go through here. I'm gonna grab that, though. Now, give me that move. Past the chasm lifts. Is there a way to go get that one, though? How do you get that one? I'm missing something here. And I don't like it. Oh, up there, I bet. Yeah, I bet it's up there, isn't it? All the missing coins. Oh, God, I'm so close. I'm so close. Oof. I guess I could take this, see what happens. Oh, shit, it kicks me out. Fuck. Yep, should have knew that was going to happen. Do it again, because there's another moon down there, obviously, and I am not going to let that go. Ah, what? Really? Got hit by a golden one? A golden baby Koopa. Alright, nothing there. Alright, Mario ain't got time to fuck around. He's gotta end this episode. Oh, shit. Ah, kinda lagged a bit. Alright. That's just a pit. Yep, that's just a death pit. Could you get down there? Is there a pipe or something? Nope, just like a bonus area. Is there anything down all the way below? I don't see it. Ah. Ha! Okay. Take some skill, but you can do it. You just have to get... Ah. Secret moon! Nail it! You got a moon! Hidden chasm passage. Look at that shit. Oh my god, how many moons are there in this fucking world? How are you back? I just killed you. Okay, goodbye. Yoink. And... it's cool. Alright, so now... Whew, I am so sorry, guys. Whew, did not mean to take that long playing a Mario game. But I did, actually, because I love it. Alright, so I think that's literally all the ones we can get right now. Except for whichever one the fucking purple one is. Oh, we gotta talk to the toad, too. Shit. Okay, we're almost... almost done. We're almost done, guys. I promise. I hope that dinosaur's not gone. Probably should use him to break those ledges right there. Eh, that's fine. Alright. Let's go, 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 go. Can I just... Nope. I was trying to see if I could just smack that guy. Just be like, yeah, take that. Oh, damn it. I forgot the first one as always. Damn it. There we go. Alright. Oh, wait. Is there any coins on this side? Nope. There was a thing that was up top there. Nothing up there. Alright. How did I not notice that toad running around here? Huh. That's odd of me. That is very odd of me. Oh well. All that's important now is that I know the toad's here, and so we're gonna go touch this toad. Oh god! Ooh, that was... Oh! Captain Toad!
Mario! Fancy meeting you here! That's right! It's me, Captain Toad! I'm traveling the world looking for power moons. There are so many rare fossils around here. I'd jump for joy, but, you know. Oh, I also found a power moon in my search, but you can have it.
Yeah, you got a moon. Good morning, Captain Toad.
Which kingdom do you think I should visit next?
I don't know, buddy. You should probably tell me. Oh, just. Oh, just. Oh, I'm never gonna get the purples. I bet the remaining purples are on that sky that I don't know how to get to. How the hell do you get up there? God damn. Oh well. Can't keep worrying about it now. Oh. I've got a lot of moons. This thing's like, oh god, so many moons. 17, holy shit. I don't know, Mario, there might not be enough moons. Maybe you should go explore for a couple of more days. Just live here forever. Whoa! That looks... The Odyssey is restored! Alright, this is looking pretty fly, actually. I like this spaceship. So I just gotta follow the boat, or follow the... We have enough fuel to reach the Sand Kingdom! Let's save those two! Why don't you take the helm? Just select Sand Kingdom and press A, and we'll be off! Okay, well, you know what? Now that we're done with that area, finally, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching! If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe! Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, tell me the worst Super Mario Odyssey player you've ever seen before! As always, thank you guys for watching! See you guys next time, and bye!